So I'm going to do a come along with me. I'm dropping off one of my orders for a point pickup that I do. I'm just driving there now, and then I will show you the process that I do. I literally just pick up the groceries from Walmart, and then I drop them off at the person's house.
Be 16 floss out 7 days a week. Put the game, X name was Paulie P. Now I'm ballin', I control, they call me Ballin' B. LP on my license and I ride it for five. Got a drop top Sam and it's so shy. Now won't you come in my drop and dig a ride? Let me take it to a place where we act a fool. What them boys,
that was it for that order. All I had to do was drop them off and put them in the container, and then that was all that the customer wanted. And now I'm just headed back to Walmart for my next delivery.